4 days, get your resume ready before you come to Instinct by summer itself. Make your resume ready, send it to 4-5 seniors. You will have your final resume only after at least 4 to 5 iterations of changes. So make sure that you make it well in advance, send it to your seniors. Remember them, remember that they will also be busy. So it's very much likely that your seniors may take at least 2 weeks to review them. Okay, keep in mind that, make sure that you have your resume when you come here. Most likely your resume deadline will be there by the first week of August. That was the scenario last year. So you won't have any time after coming here. And don't bluff anything in your resume. I've seen lots of people running around in the last minute trying to read up the class concept that you've bluffed in the resume. It hardly makes any advantage, it hardly gives them any advantage by bluffing. In fact, it increases your stress in the last minute. And most likely, an interviewer will be able to catch the weak spot. So when you kind of jump over a topic that mentioned in your resume, you'll catch hold of it. So don't bluff. Some companies do have a CV cutoff before the test. So some companies have it at 8, some companies 7.5, and some companies shortlist like a top 120 or something. So also be aware of that. So especially with the BTEC batch sitting for placements, with the slight grade inflation, it's very much likely that you might have a CV cutoff of even 8.3, 8.4 for some companies. So be aware of that. And for Flipkart, there was no test. There was a resume shortlist. We shortlisted around 70 people for GD. And the shortlist was released 2 a.m. on the interview day. And the GD was happening at 6 a.m. So you'll have to be ready. You literally won't have any sleep for the first 3 days of the placement. From the GD, they shortlisted around 15 to 20 people for the interviews. And interviews, there were two technical rounds and one HR. So interviews were very chill, with resume grilling and basic probab questions. And yeah, HR interview also. And for Flipkart, just make sure that you prepare for why Flipkart, why e-commerce industry and things like that. Any other doubts? You can also take up some Instinct courses next semester. Time series analysis is a very good course by Chem department. Then you have cross optic from Chem. You have BSA from BT, LAC and CS. So these are the courses. So yeah. If you have put any algorithm in your resume, make sure you know the math. If not, just tell them I know the working of it, this how the algo works, but I don't know what is the optimization problem that's behind it. You can just tell them that. You can just pick it as an interest rather than telling I know this. If you tell I know this, then they are going to get it. They don't look at it. So they look at your resume till your PRs. Below the just it hardly matters.
What about the BSA?
BSA hardly matters because analytics is a skill based job. So what you talk matters, how you talk matters, that they can see it in the interview itself. So apart from that, there's no scope for leadership in an analytics. Unless you work here for 6-7 years and you reach a team leader job, there's not much scope for leadership. So it's a skill based one. Most of the interviews are technical. And some companies do give huge importance for culture. Talk to your seniors for placement and people. So be prepared for any company. So Flipkart's shortlist came at 2 a.m. So that's when I was exactly going for sleep. So you have to prepare on the spot for the HR questions. It's not like you will have the interview shortlist well in advance so that you can prepare for each company. Have preparation specific and you can obviously plan for another company.